This video explains about the leaves of Mimosa pudica plant. Observe the response of leaves. Are they folding? If so, in which direction they are folding? Touch-me-not plant is the common name of Mimosa pudica. Telugulo attipatti ani kuda manam dinni pilustu untam. Touch-me-not plant shows nastic movement by touch. Thigmonasty is the nastic response of a plant to touch. The reason behind this is Mimosa pudica leaves have pad-like swellings at the base. They are called pulvini. Here, cells contain a lot of water and large intercellular spaces. Due to water pressure, pulvini hold the leaf erect. Touch-me-not plant shows nastic movement by touch. This is called thigmonasty. When we touch the leaves, an electric impulse is generated. This impulse acts on plant hormone. Because of this hormone, water in the pulvini cells, which are closer to the leaf vein, migrate to other side of the cell. Then pulvini lose its firmness, hence leaves become fold. After 20 to 30 minutes, water comes back, pulvini attains firmness and leaves become erect.